Now, the Centerville Police Department has a child in custody tonight after the Howard Middle School principal reported threats of school violence. Multiple students also reported the threat, but after investigating, officials did not find any immediate risk of harm to students or staff. An 11-year-old is facing a threat of terrorism charge.